And it's done quite a good job, I think, of doing that going forward. It is a work in progress, obviously. And many analysts are very nervous about the high level of debt, particularly in the private sector debt that has risen remarkably over the last 7 or 8 years. But it's very clear that the Chinese government is cognizant of this and is working to make sure it doesn't upset stability.